And here's the first pitch to Reddick. Reddick towards center. Trout can't get it. Drops in front. Coco comes in to score. Moss to third. It's 4-1. So really everything he's throwing up there now, the A's are hitting.
Well, Josh didn't wait around. Got that big slow curveball. Lines it to center. Almost high enough for Trout to come in and get it, but he wisely plays it on a hop. Moss sees that he plays it back. Ends up going first to third on him.